path of knowledge and enlighten our souls. Thank you, dear ma'am and the dignitaries. Thank you, dear parents. You may now be seated.
ಟೀ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐತೆ, ಹಂಗೆ ಟೀ ತಂದು ಇಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ರ ಸರ್. ಟೀ ರೆಡಿ ಐತಂತೆ, ಕಮಲ ಬರ್ತೇನೆ.
Thank you. drawing Namaste.
My name is Estritika from class 8. This year I have got the topic collage and I have done a horse.
Jai Shri Gurudev, Namaste. My name is Mohini Shadwar. My topic was waterfall and I have done the Niagara Falls, a day of the Niagara Falls. Thank you.
Namaste. This is basically an oil land with case here.
The
art as well.
Who has done that? It's so cute. Come
Say thank you. So how many butterflies you have drawn? 1, 2, 3.
Not counted, no?
4 butterflies.
Not counted. Come. So, you sit in your place,
okay? Jai Shri Gurudev, Namaste. My name is Shraddha Kamat from class 8. This is my collage. The topic was collage work. I'm done it.
Namaste Jai Shri Gurudev, my name is Aditi from class 6i and I have got the bridge comment together and the season's strike.
Namaste Jai Shri Gurudev, I am Aditi from class 6e and as you can see I have got the topic as waterfall. I have drawn this beautiful waterfall scenery. The reason I was so happy to have got this topic is because it teaches me to never stop flowing no matter what obstacles come.
Oh my god, what an exploration.
Namaste, my name is Kanika from Benedict. That's my painting. And it's a modern art of two women which shows women.
Namaste, my name is
Anishka
Jaiswal.
I am from 16. This is my painting. I got the topic as waterfall. So I drew a girl who was enjoying the scenery of waterfall.
I'm a direction from class 8. So this is a collage art, so it describes the bridge which slipped the water.
So you can do this as well. She's into art only, no? Completely.
Oh no, she's into games and sports also. Right?
Namaste, ma'am. Shri Gurudev. My name is Ananya Ekaran, and this is my painting of an Italian street scene.
Oh, so nice. Thank you. Don't remove this, all these things. Let us put that in an auction, and all the money the students will take out.
Namaste, Jayashri Gurudev. My name is Dhriti Asra. I'm from class 10B, and my theme was portrait, so I've drawn an authentic African tribe.
Namaste, Jayashri Gurudev. My name is Shravan. I'm studying in class 1G. This is my painting.
So please click while he's showing his painting.
Yes.
Point it out again. Point it out and look to the camera. Yes. Yes.
Namaste, Jayashri Gurudev. My name is Arisa from class 8G. My topic was collage of medicine.
This is nice. Look at the spots and the tails.
Color flashing.
My topic was waterfall. So I've made over here a waterfall and shown that the greenery is the prosperity and the coolness of the nature.
Namaste, Jayashri Gurudev. My name is Hansi from class 9G. I drew this cat and the theme was realism.
Actually, it is realistic.
Thank you, ma'am.
The eyes are. The eyes are so weird.
Jayashri Gurudev and Namaste, ma'am. This is my painting. I'm S. Lakshana from class 10F. And the topic that I chose was modern art. And I drew a girl in a lamp. So, like the lamp removes darkness. This lamp here is the representation of the knowledge which has removed the ignorance from the girl's life and has brought about a positive change. Thank you.
Namaste, ma'am. My name is Vismay. I'm from class 8G. My theme was collage work, so I've done this Porsche.
So you have a fascination for the cars?
Yes, ma'am.
Wonderful. How accurately you have drawn that. Wonderful.
Jayashri Gurudev, Namaste. My name is Vidhi. I'm from class 9. This is my painting. Basically, it's a pain. My topic was the recreation of a painting by an Indian artist. This is a painting by Kamal Rao, who's like one of the ignored artists of India.
Ignored artist.
You can find his paintings, but you won't know it's by Kamal Rao. His name is in that painting. Like we would normally only hear Raja Ravi or this is by Kamal Rao. I'm not able to do this painting only because his paintings are so popular, but like they don't know who it is by. So
please put this comment while we are uploading that in the social media. Please write her comments so that at least we are exhibiting and bringing out that name of this. We'll do that.
My name is Bhuga from the topic was waterfall. So I drew a waterfall with a great contrast in mind. And I also drew this to show the relationship between nature and technology.
And you had shown the ice caps, snow caps, yes, mountains, yes, also. Wonderful contrast. Original it is looking, do you know? I thought that you have cut paste the picture. So nice.
Namaste, I'm Jayashri Gurudev. My name is Nikita Hedges. From class 4D, my topic was seasons. I drew three seasons. Those were summer, winter and spring.
So which is your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
Thank you.
that should change us into the story. Come approaching us. So real, fantastic. So nice. Look towards this and say, that is your painting.
Jai Shri Gurudev, Namaste. This is my painting. I'm from class 11A. Our topic was abstract, modern, and portrait art. I tried mixing all of them, eh? And this is what I got
in mind. Yes, sir,
thank you. Namaste,
everyone. My name is Pal from class 11, and we were given portrait as the topic. So I was in Bengal for an year, and their culture inspired me so much. They have Durga Puja and Kali Puja, so being inspired from that, I had tried to portray her as a woman empowerment, as Parvati, as a vast and Mahakali.
I'm buying this. I'm buying this.
Thank you, ma'am.
Open it for the parents today. Let them buy whatever they want and let the money go to the students.
The theme for this painting was realism. I used acrylics to paint this. The reason for this painting was to spread awareness of the
different
kinds of animals. Very nice. Very nice. Namaste, Jai. My topic is butterfly garden. Thank you.
My name is Sanket. I'm from class CB. My topic was nature butterfly garden. doesn't necessarily have to have fair complexion, the perfect beauty. And the parrot symbolizes her thoughts, trying to find freedom from the societal norms.
Thank you.
dragonflies, butterflies. Mushroom, flowers, oceans,
nature.
Nature. Sun, sky, hills. You did. Very good. Nice.
Namaste, Jayashree Gurudev. I'm here to wish you a class of a day. This is my weekend. I'm starting to be a professional.
Namaste, Jayashree Gurudev. I'm Leah Gramala from class 9. My painting and the perfect I got was realistic art. Thank you.
From last 90, there were two topics, and the one which I chose was
Mr. Bharat and Mr. Divakar, Vice Principal Ma'am. Dear parents, grandparents, teachers and students, I, Lakshmi Ji, and my co-host, Ms. Shri Shalini, we feel privileged welcoming you all to the much-awaited art show, Modi Art Show, Season 12. You heard it right. We are celebrating Season 12, showcasing an exquisite collection of diverse artworks from our own prodigies. Life is a great big canvas. Throw all the paint you can at it. Our children have just followed the same. The end result of the final competition, which was held over a period of time, is what we have witnessed on all the walls of our auditorium today. Immerse yourself in the celebration of creativity and inspiration. Your presence has enhanced the spirit of the occasion. Let's commence the program. Vakvani Bharati Brahmi Bhasha Vihi Sharada Swara Saraswati Kamadhenur Veda Garbha Ksharatmika. To invoke the blessings of Goddess Saraswati, may I now call students choir to present a beautiful composition of Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya to grant us the knowledge of universe and the courage to pursue our dreams. Over to you, children.
Thank you.
guidance of our music department, the divine energy of Goddess Saraswati has filled in the air around us. A school principal is vital to an institution, serving as a leader and visionary for students and the staff. Ladies and gentlemen, we are honored to invite our esteemed principal, Dr. Malini Mandhata Dutta ma'am, an astute academician with double PhD, double gold medalist, presently pursuing D.Lit from California University, which with rich academic credentials. She is also a representative of India to UN and UNESCO, a CBSE resource person. Ma'am is a trainer, mentor, head examiner, author, with India's highest publications in international relations, Shiksha Bhushan awardee. She's a national player and an English news reader, and many more to her credits. The latest feather in ma'am's cap is, ma'am has been awarded the K-12 Principal of the Year 2023 for Innovative Education Leadership. And our school, BTS National Public School, has been awarded as an Outstanding School of the Year 2023 for Comprehensive Education Ecosystem by the Academic Insights Education Excellence Award 2023. Hearty congratulations, ma'am. We are truly proud of you. May I now request ma'am, I actually forgot what I was here for. I'm inviting ma'am to welcome everyone formally.
Jai Shri Gurudev. It was, thank you so much for that elaborate address about me. Let's start that artistic skill that our students have spilled here in this campus and have made it so vibrant in its different colors. With the divine blessings of His Holiness Bhairavakya Jagadguru Padma Bhushana Shri 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 Balagangadharanath Mahaswamiji and His Holiness Jagadguru Shri 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 Nirmalanandanath Mahaswamiji, President of Adi Sikshana Adichanchanagiri Sikshana Trust, and our Reverend Shri Shri Prakashnath Swamiji, Managing Director of BGS and SGB Group of Institutions and Hospitals, Honorable Guest Somshekhar Sir, who is a profound artist of His Excellence, whose arts and paintings are there everywhere, and we will see a live demo on the stage as well as we proceed towards the end of this function. And he is the person who had portrayed and made and created the picture for Karnataka Mate. Mr. Bharat P., an artist of repute, editor of the NCRT book Art and Paintings, working as an assistant artist with the legendary Bharat Thakur sir. And Mr. Divakar, an artist of well recognition, working as a cinematographer in Kannada films, and KGF is known to all of us. He had worked in that movie as well. It is an honor to have all three of you with us, sir. Welcome to all of you. My dear esteemed parents, distinguished teachers, dear students, and the budding artists, with profound pleasure and the unwavering enthusiasm, I extend a heartfelt welcome to each of you as we unveil the grand canvas of the Bodhi Art Show Season 12, an exquisite medley of creativity unflirted by the gifted hands and the jealous spirits of our young maestros. In this blessed gathering of artistic minds, where hues of imagination, mind strokes of ingenuity, we stand to witness to that motley brilliance that our students bring forth. This story not merely is a display, but a celebration of artistic powers beckons us to appreciate the boundless potential residing within the hearts of our youthful visionaries. You can see the examples that are there on the wall. The children of this institution have done a marvelous job at echoing their dazzling ideas onto a physical medium, a photo frame. Hence, the Bodhi Art Show is not merely an exhibition, it is a testament to the transmitted power of art an avenue through which our students articulate their unique perspectives, transcending the ordinary to forge a visual odyssey. To our cherished parents, thank you for nurturing these nascent talents. To our dedicated teachers, your guidance has shaped this new pigments into vibrant expressions. And to our upcoming Picassos and Van Goghs, your creativity knows no bounds. And tonight, the stage is all yours in this morning sunshine. May this morning be a luminous palette of inspiration, fostering a continued appreciation of arts and unlocking the doors to new realms of self-discovery. With gratitude and anticipation, let the Bodhi Art Show commence and spread its lights to all corners. And my dear parents, you all are welcome to encourage the students and can buy the paintings, and the minimum call goes for, as per the suggestion of the students and the faculty, 4,000 rupees. I have already booked 3 paintings for me. Now it's your turn to show that. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for the warm welcome note. It's time to express our gratitude. We now request our principal ma'am to kindly felicitate our chief guest for the day, Mr. K. Somasekhar. Yes, Mr. K. Somasekhar. He has pursued Bachelor of Fine Arts, who has specialized in South Indian traditional wine creations. Sir Somasekhar is well known for an enormous skill and talent in Mysore and Tanjore traditional paintings. We now request our principal ma'am to felicitate our two eminent judges, artist Mr. Bharat P. and cinematographer and artist Mr. Divakar N.S. Department headed by Ms. Jayalakshmi. They are the ones who strive to enhance the beauty of our school. The year was very eventful for the department. To give us the highlights of the events, we now call upon the most creative and the competent Ms. Jayalakshmi on stage to present the annual report of 2023-24. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you, Lakshmi ma'am. Good day. Namaste to all. Welcome to award Wear Colors Dance, Shapes Converse, and Emotions Find Their Voice. Enjoy the canvas of creativity before you. With the divine blessings of His Holiness, Jagat Guru Padma Bhushan, Sri Sri Sri, Dr. Balagangadhara Nath Mahaswamiji, and His Holiness Jagat Guru Sri 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 Dr. Nirmalanandanath Mahaswamiji, President Sri Adi Chinchanagiri Sikshana Trust, Pujya Sri Sri Dr. Prakashnada Swamiji, Managing Director BGS and SJP Group of Institutions and Hospitals. We are the Art Department is presenting the annual report 2023-24. Even the longest journey starts with a single step. The gallery stands as a testament to the power of imagination, dedication, creativity, the
passion of everyone involved. It's truly inspiring to see how a single step taken nearly a decade ago has led to the flourishing of artistic expression and the celebration of creativity within our community. We are deeply grateful to the management for the guidance and trust they have bestowed upon us. This support has enabled us to foster a love for art, cultivate talent, and create an environment where creativity thrives. It is through this encouragement that our department has become a vibrant hub for artistic exploration and expression. Thank you so much, ma'am. Principal ma'am, especially this time it was completely different. Past 11 years are, I think, one of the parents can give their expression. What's the difference? You can see whoever is the from the first year of our Bodhi Ashu. This is the third year. So this is the different way we are created this year, season 12. Thank you so much, ma'am. Step into this space where imagination knows no boundaries and creativity knows no limits. Welcome to your celebration of artistry. Brush Talk was open for all the classes 1 to 12. Nearly 500 students enrolled their names for the first round. 427 students were selected for the second round. 267 students were selected for semi-final round. 119 students were selected for the final round. Congratulations. Each round is a chance to shine, an opportunity to push boundaries, and a moment to showcase the myriad forms of artistic expression. Embrace the challenges, infuse their creations with passion, and let their art speak volumes to the world. It is a time for us all to stand cheer for the doers, the achievers, one who recognizes the challenges about it. Here are some achievers. The NPS Fest connected different events in art corners. Sanjana T from class 8K won the first prize, and Darshita got third prize in Doodle. The first and second prize group our school only got. R.N. Emmanuel from class 6G secured third prize in clay modeling. Anushka Gupta, 8H, won the second prize in pottery painting. Aditi Mahapatra, 6B, and Aishwarya H, 6C, secured third prize in Pukalam competition. These are the only, all students have attended that particular event, the NPS Fest. Most of the prizes we got from our school. DPS is conducted a conflictual competition for senior category. Class 10A, Adya and Siri won the third prize. DPS conducted comic strip. Suhani Mandora from Class 10B secured first prize. Gurukul conducted fresco poster making. Sriram from class 70 won first place, and Vima Harish Kutane won second prize. The first and second prize we only got from our school. Rural products with modern touch competition. Anushka Gupta again, and with team of Ankush Rekar team won the first prize. DJ School, CBSE Sahodaya conducted art integrated projects in two levels. Our senior and junior category both were selected for the second round. There are 170 schools were participated. So top 15 we stand, and junior category students secured top 15 place. so many celebrations every month, and every whatever celebrations is going on, our department, with the help of students, we are doing the celebrations here. Bulletin board can be seen in the reception. And students, find your passion, follow your dreams, and achieve with confidence. Thank you.
Your presentation gave us an insight of all the happenings and achievements of Visual Arts Department. A big round of applause for our HOD of Arts Department and the team who have been working behind it day and night. Moving on. Painting is a silent poetry, and a poetry is the painting that speaks. We are immensely honored with the presence of the artistic maestro K. Somashekar sir. We request sir to kindly join us on the stage, as we are eagerly waiting to see your magical fingers do some artistic painting on the canvas over here. Dear sir, we request you to please join us on the stage. A big round of applause for K. Somashekar sir, the artistic maestro. It's going to be a double visual treat for all of us, as we will be witnessing these paintings. There are many paintings, enormous paintings, which will be played on the background as well. And we are also going to watch something, some extravaganza, which is going to happen on the stage right here live. So a big round of applause for such an artistic maestro.
ಸದಸ್ಯರ ತಜ್ಞರ ಸಮಿತಿಯ ಶಿಫಾರಸಿನ ಮೇರೆಗೆ ಖ್ಯಾತ ಕಲಾವಿದ ಕೆ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ಅವರು ಬಿಡಿಸಿದ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ನಾಡದೇವತೆ ಚಿತ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕ, ಐತಿಹಾಸಿಕ, ಭಾಷಾ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟತೆಯನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಭೂಪಟದ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಭುವನೇಶ್ವರಿ ದೇವಿಯನ್ನು ಚಿತ್ರಿಸುವ ತೈಲ ವರ್ಣದ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ದೇವಿಯ ಅಧಿಕೃತ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಲಾಗುವುದು ಮತ್ತು ಶಾಲಾ ಕಾಲೇಜುಗಳ ಗೋಡೆಗಳನ್ನು ಅಲಂಕರಿಸಲಾಗುವುದು. ಮೂಲಗಳ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಇತಿಹಾಸದ ಕಾಲದಿಂದ ಇಂದಿನವರೆಗೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ತತ್ವಗಳನ್ನು ಗಮನದಲ್ಲಿಟ್ಟುಕೊಂಡು ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ಬಿಡಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ದೇವಿಯ ಚಿತ್ರಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಏಕರೂಪತೆಯ ಬೇಡಿಕೆಗೆ ಅನುಗುಣವಾಗಿ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ಅವರ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ತಜ್ಞರ ಸಮಿತಿ ಶಿಫಾರಸು ಮಾಡಿತು. ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವು ಪಶ್ಚಿಮಘಟ್ಟಗಳ ಶ್ರೀಮಂತ ನೈಸರ್ಗಿಕ ಸಂಪತ್ತನ್ನು ಪ್ರದರ್ಶಿಸುವ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಭೂಪಟದ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ದೇವರಿಗೆ ಕುಳಿತಿರುವುದನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ದೇವಿಯ ದೈವತ್ವದ ಸ್ಪರ್ಶ, ಬಲಗೈ ಅಭಯ ಹಸ್ತ, ಭರವಸೆ ಮತ್ತು ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದವನ್ನು ನೀಡಿದರೆ ದೇವಿ ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಭಾಷಾ ಇತಿಹಾಸವನ್ನು ಸೂಚಿಸುವ ತಾಳೆ ಎಲೆಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಗ್ರಂಥಗಳನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ಈ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಧ್ವಜವೊಂದು ಕನ್ನಡಾಭಿಮಾನವನ್ನು ಬಿಂಬಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಹಸಿರು ಸೀರೆಯು ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಹಸಿರು ಸಂಪತ್ತನ್ನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಆಭರಣವು ಪ್ರತಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಾಮ್ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಅವಧಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಯನ್ನು ಚಿತ್ರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ಎಂಬುದಾಗಿ ಚಿತ್ರಕಲಾವಿದ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ತಿಳಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ತಾಯಿ ಎರಡು ಕೈ ದುರ್ಭುಜಗಳನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ತಾಳೆಗರಿನ ಒಂದು ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಭಯ ಇದೆ. ಅಭಯದ ಸಂಕೇತ ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ ಮಾಡುವ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ಭುಜಕೀರ್ತಿಗಳನ್ನ ತೋರಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇವು ಗಜಸಿಂಹ ಅಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಲಾಂಛನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂಥ ಗಜಸಿಂಹಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಭಾರತ ಜನನೀಯ ತನುಜಾತೆ ಎನ್ನುವ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾರತಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಕೇತವಾಗಿ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಮುಖಗಳಿರುವಂಥ ಸಿಂಹದ ದಂಡ, ಆ ದಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಭಾವುತ ಇದೆ. ಈ ಮತ್ತು ಮುಕುಟ ನಾನು ಚಾಲುಕ್ಯ ಮಾದರಿಯ ಒಂದು ಔಟ್ಲೈನ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಕೂಡ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ನೆಲ್ಲನೂ ಹೊಯ್ಸಳಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಮತ್ತು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಶೃಂಗಾರವಾಗಿ ಕಾಣುವಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಕಿವಿಗಳಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಸಂಕೇತ ಜುಮುಕಿಗಳನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಮತ್ತು
ಸದಸ್ಯರ ತಜ್ಞರ ಸಮಿತಿಯ ಶಿಫಾರಸಿನ ಮೇರೆಗೆ ಖ್ಯಾತ ಕಲಾವಿದ ಕೆ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ಅವರು ಬಿಡಿಸಿದ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರದಿಂದ ನಾಡದೇವತೆ ಚಿತ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕ ಐತಿಹಾಸಿಕ ಭಾಷಾ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟತೆಯನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಭೂಪಟದ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಭುವನೇಶ್ವರಿ ದೇವಿಯನ್ನು ಚಿತ್ರಿಸುವ ದೈವ ವರ್ಗದ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರದಿಂದ ದೇವಿಯ ಅಧಿಕೃತ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಲಾಗುವುದು. ಶಾಲಾ ಕಾಲೇಜುಗಳ ಕಟ್ಟಡಗಳನ್ನು ಅಲಂಕರಿಸಲಾಗುತ್ತದೆ. ಮೂಲಗಳ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಇತಿಹಾಸದ ಕಾಲದಿಂದ ಇಂದಿನವರೆಗೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ತತ್ವಗಳನ್ನು ಗಮನದಲ್ಲಿಟ್ಟುಕೊಂಡು ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ದೇವಿಯ ಚಿತ್ರಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಏಕರೂಪತೆಯ ದೇವಿಕೆಗೆ ಅನುಗುಣವಾಗಿ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ಅವರ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ತಜ್ಞರ ಸಮಿತಿ ಶಿಫಾರಸು ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವು ಪಶ್ಚಿಮ ಘಟ್ಟಗಳ ಸಂಯುಕ್ತ ನೈಸರ್ಗಿಕ ಸಂಪತ್ತನ್ನು ಪ್ರದರ್ಶಿಸುವ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಭೂಪಟದ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ದೇವತೆ ಕುರಿತಿರುವುದನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ದೇವಿಯ ದೈವತ್ವ ಸ್ಪರ್ಶ ಬಲಗೈ ಅಭಯಹಸ್ತ ಭರವಸೆ ಮತ್ತು ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದವನ್ನು ನಡೆದರೆ ದೇವಿಯು ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಭಾಷಾ ಇತಿಹಾಸವನ್ನು ಸೂಚಿಸುವ ತಾಳೆ ಎಲೆಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಗ್ರಂಥಗಳನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಧ್ವಜವೊಂದು ಕನ್ನಡಾಭಿಮಾನವನ್ನು ಬಿಂಬಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಹಸಿರು ಸೀರೆಯು ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಹಸಿರು ಸಂಪತ್ತನ್ನು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಆಭರಣವು ಪ್ರತಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಾಮ್ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಅವಧಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಯನ್ನು ಚಿತ್ರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ಎಂಬುದಾಗಿ ಚಿತ್ರಕಲಾವಿದ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ತಿಳಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಎರಡು ಕೈದು ವಿಭುಜಗಳನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಟುಕೊಂಡಿದೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ತಾಳೆಗಳನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಭಯ ಇದೆ. ಅಭಯದ ಸಂಗೀತ ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ ಮಾಡುವಂತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಭುಜಕೀರ್ತಿಗಳನ್ನ ತಿಳಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವು ಗಜಸಿಂಹ ಅಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಲಾಂಛನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂಥ ಗಜಸಿಂಹಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಭಾರತ ಜನಕ್ಕೆ ಕಣ್ಣು ಜಾತೆ ಎನ್ನುವ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾರತಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಕೇತವಾಗಿ ನಾಲ್ಕಿರುವಂಥ ಸಿಂಹದ ದಂಡ ಆ ದಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಭಾವಿಸಲು ಈ ಮತ್ತು ಮುಕುಟ ನಾನು ಚಾಲುಕ್ಯ ಮಾದರಿಯ ಒಂದು ಔಟ್ಲೈನ್ ಕೊಡುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ನೆಲ್ಲರೂ ವಯಸ್ಸಾ ಮತ್ತು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಶೃಂಗಾರವಾಗಿ ಕಾಣುವಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಕಿವಿಗಳಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಸಂಕೇತ
ಸದಸ್ಯರ ತಜ್ಞರ ಸಮಿತಿಯ ಶಿಫಾರಸಿನ ಮೇರೆಗೆ ಖ್ಯಾತ ಕಲಾವಿದ ಕೆ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ನಿರ್ಮಿಸಿದ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನ ನಾಡದೇವತೆ ಚಿತ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕ ಐತಿಹಾಸಿಕ ಭಾಷಾ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟತೆಯನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಭೂಪಟದ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಭುವನೇಶ್ವರಿ ದೇವಿಯನ್ನು ಚಿತ್ರಿಸುವ ತೈಲ ವರ್ಗದ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ದೇವಿಯ ಅಧಿಕೃತ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವಾಗಿ ಬಳಸಲಾಗುವುದು. ಶಾಲಾ ಕಾಲೇಜುಗಳ ಕೋಟೆಗಳನ್ನು ಅಲಂಕರಿಸಲಾಗುತ್ತದೆ. ಮೂಲಗಳ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಇತಿಹಾಸದ ಕಾಲದಿಂದ ಇಂದಿನವರೆಗೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ತತ್ವಗಳನ್ನು ಗಮನದಲ್ಲಿಟ್ಟುಕೊಂಡು ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ರಚಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ದೇವಿಯ ಚಿತ್ರಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಏಕರೂಪತೆಯ ಬೇಡಿಕೆಗೆ ಅನುಗುಣವಾಗಿ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ಅವರ
I have a question for you all, please be ready with answer, okay? If you all can see from there, dear students, any guesses? Yes. And his masterpiece on the stages of PG's NBS auditorium on this very significant day of Bodhi Art Show. What an outcome, sir. Just in 15 to 20 minutes on stage. Ask any of you sitting right close to the stage to guess the artwork of Mr. Somshekhar, sir. Lord Shiva, very good. That's a perfect answer. Lord Shiva in the Kala Bhairaveshwara form, the main deity of Sri Adi Chinchingiri Shikshana Samsthana, right? Sri Adi Chinchingiri Shikshana Samsthana, the main deity, Sri Kala Bhairaveshwara Swami. Sir, you were truly an inspiration to all the budding talents here. Sir, we witnessed such a magical masterpiece on stage and the portrait of Karnataka, Nada Devi, Chamundeshwari on screen really brought goosebumps. What a thrilling, marvelous and vibrant artwork, sir. Hats off to you. It was a visual treat, both foreground and background. So, your presence today is a truly blessing to us. May I now request you to kindly address the gathering. Somshekhar, sir, namanella uddeshisi vandedu maatnadabekagi vinanti.
ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೋಮಶೇಖರ್ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಬಿ ಜಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿಬ್ಬಂದಿ ವರ್ಗಕ್ಕೂ ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆರೆದಿರುವಂಥ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೋಷಕರ ವರ್ಗದವರಿಗೂ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಅಂದರೆ ಇದು ಸಡನ್ನಾಗಿ ನನಗೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಇನ್ವೈಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾನೇನು ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್ಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಜಸ್ಟು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿರೋವಂಥ ಕಲೆನ ಅಭಿವ್ಯಕ್ತಪಡಿಸೋಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಆದರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳುಗಳು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗಾಗಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಭಿವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ನೇಚರ್ಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಂಗೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರು ಪೋರ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ಗಳು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ನಾವು ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕಲಾವಿದರಾಗ್ಬೋದು, ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳಾಗ್ತಾರೆ. ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಪೋಷಕರನ್ನ ಗುರುತಿಸಿ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆಸಿ ನನಗೆ ಗೌರವ ಸೂಚಿಸಿರೋದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನನ್ನ ನಾವು ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
Thank you so much, Shekhar sir. He was such an inspiration. Do you agree, dear children? Yes, a louder yes. So you're going to try painting just like Som Shekhar sir, right? Yes, you will. Now let's take a moment to express our gratitude to the brilliant artists whose work adorned these walls. Their passion, dedication and talent have transformed this space into a sanctuary of visual delight. Each painting tells a unique story, inviting you to step into the artist's world. Every student has created a masterpiece. Each creation was unique in itself. Since it is a competition, results have to be declared. May I now call upon our Honorable Principal Ma'am and our dignitaries to kindly announce the results.
Jai Shri Gurudev, dear students and parents, always remember, participation is what we are looking forward and looking ahead. You all are winners. So we will go through category wise. Class 1, 2, 3, the first prize goes to Krisha Ketan Mehta, Class 2F. Second prize goes to Shrestha Singh P of Class 1B. And the third prize goes to Stuti S. Benur, Class 3E. All of you can come and stand here, all the winners. Grade 4 and 5, the first prize goes to Pranita B. M., Class 5E. Second prize goes to Siri Santosh, Class 4C. And the third prize goes to Vaibhavi Prashant, Class F, 5H, Grade 6 and 7. The first prize goes to Ashish Srivastava, Class 7B. Second prize goes to Vihan Vaidya, Class 6A. And the third prize goes to Anvita Ajay Joshi, Class 7J. Parents, we can have a little more clappings. Class 6, Class 8, the first prize goes to S. Ritika, Grade 8F. Second prize goes to Mridula Venkatraman, Class 8E. And the third prize goes to Arisha Kumar, 8G. Senior category classes 9 and 10. First prize goes to Hanseni, 9G. Second prize, Shreya R, 10F. And the third prize goes to Ananya, 9A. Classes 11 and 12. First prize goes to a very multi-talented girl, Digambari, 12D. Second prize goes to Subhashree, 12A. And the third prize goes to Divyashree, 12A. Many congratulations to all the winners. And it is an inspiration for others to make it little more vibrant the next time. Thank you.
Yes, the most awaited moment is right here. Now the winners are getting rewarded. Brush Strokes Season 10, Modi Art Show Season 12. Congratulations to all the prodigies out here. Third
request Divakar sir to also join us on the stage. Thank you, sir. Moving on to the junior category, class 6 and 7, first position by Ashish Srivatsava. Class 7 B. Second position, Vihan Vaidya, class 6 A. Third position is backed by Anvita Ajay Joshi, class 7 J. Moving on to class 8, first position backed by S. Pritika. Second position, Mridula Venkataraman, class 8E. Third position backed by Arisa Kumar, class 8G. Senior category, classes 9 and 10. First position backed by of class 9G. Hansini Kartikeya of class 9G bags the first prize for the Bodhi Art Show season 12. Second position goes to Shreya R, class 10A.
Of class 3F. Can we have a continuous round of applause, please?
Avnika Menon of class 4A, Likhita S of class 5G, Akshat Harish of class 6I.
Okay.
Vibha Harish Kunane of class 7J. Sriram Vijayanush of class 7D. And Shweta Selvakumar from class 7G from the juniors category.
Ma'am.
Congratulations, dear students, for the special mention from the judges' side.
Okay.
Class 12A, Samarth Shenoy from class 12A and Nandini Singh from class 12C. These were the special mentions from judges' choice in the seniors category. Hearty congratulations, children. Aditi Mohapatra of class 6B. Jyoti Degree of Class 6I. Aditi Kashyap of Class 7A. Shriya Sahu of Class 7B. Avanish Hepar of Class 7B. And from the same class, Yakta Vivek Tadke. Class 7D saw two finalists, Anaga Pumble and Adya US. Swayam Sahu from Class 7E. Bhavika Opula from Class 7G. Sampreeti from Class 7H. Ishani Mittal from Class 7I. Vibhushan Kumar of Class 7K. Bhavya of Class 7K. Diriksha Jain of Class 8A. Shrika Shetty of Class 8B. Sani Prakash of Class 8K. Niti Ketches of 9D. Manya of Class 9G. And from the same class we have Shriya A and Tarika Srinivas. Class 9I finalists were P. Varshini. We have Anagha Venugopal and Hamsini Bhatt, all these finalists from Class 9I. Class 9J and finalist Tanishka Venkatesh, Sanvi Shenoy, Vaishali Pati, Gauri Nanda, all of these from Class 9J. And Class 10A, Adhyati, Jeeva Jaikumar from Class 10D, and Meghana from Class 10D. Lakshana from Class 10F, Riyan Jaiswal from 10G. Pratya Kushwaha from 10H. Ojaswi Chandan from 11A. Palak Sinha from Class 11A, Niharika Prakha from Class 11A, Anvita Monchiro from Class 11C, and Sheeraja from Class 12A.
Send a little down. Send a person. Okay. Suresh? Okay. Okay, ready?
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Somshekhar sir. Thank you, Bharat sir. And Divakar sir for doing the honors and giving away the prizes and trophies to all our budding artists. They truly deserve to be on stage at this moment.
Thank you.
Dear parents, if you would like to purchase any of the paintings over here, we request you to kindly note down the artist's name and you can give the name to the art department. Yes, you heard it right. You can take away these beautiful paintings. You just need to note down the artist's name, and if you give the name to the art department, you will be receiving this best painting, and it will be a decorative piece in our home. Yes, it speaks a lot, right? Now it's time to acknowledge the support and cooperation extended by everyone for the success of this program. Now I would like to call upon Ms. Vagdevi to propose the vote of thanks. We request all the children, all the students and their parents to kindly be seated. All the photographs will be shared on our school website. So we kindly request you to be seated.
Namaste, Jai Shri Gurudev, respected guests, distinguished artists, teachers, parents and dear students. Very good afternoon to all. It is with a great pleasure and a deep sense of gratitude that I stand before you to propose the vote of thanks for the spectacular Bodhi Art Show Season 12. Today has been a culmination of creativity, talent and heart, and I extend my heartfelt appreciation to everyone who has contributed to make this event a great success. First and foremost, I would like to thank our management, their vision, support and encouragement, our Swamiji's leadership, guidance and nurturing creativity and artistic expression within the school. I would like to extend our gratitude to our respected principal ma'am, Dr. Malini M. Datta, for the commitment to providing a holistic education, which includes fostering the arts, which has proved the way for Bodhi Art Show. Thank you, respected Vice Principal Ma'am, Srimati Savita Subarna, for all the support rendered to us. Thank you.
Huge, spectacular program and leading to a great success. May I request everyone to raise for the national anthem, please.